Hello students, in the previous videos we discussed how can we change negative assertive sentence to the negative sentence. And if you get the question to change the negative sentence to assertive sentence, the procedure will remain same. And today we will discuss how we can change the assertive sentence to a interrogative sentence. And in this also the procedure will same. If you want to change interrogative sentence to assertive, if you want to change assertive to interrogative, in the both ways procedure will remain the same. Okay, let's see first example. He did help you. Ohne thodi madad kiti si. अगर बच्चे इस चीज नू आपा पंजाबी दे विच भी गल करदे होए किसे नाल गल करदे हां, उन्हें थोड़ी मदद की थी नहीं सी। द ऑब्वियस आंसर इज टू दिस क्वेश्चन इन पंजाबी ऑल्सो इज यस, ही डिड हेल्प यू, उन्हें थोड़ी हेल्प की थी सी। कि उन्हें थोड़ी हेल्प नहीं सी की थी। इन द इन कॉन्वर्सेशन इन द वे ऑफ स्पीकिंग द आंसर टू बोथ द क्वेश्चन इज यस। सो हाउ वी विल चेंज इट, वी विल ब्रिंग डिड in front and we will add not with it. Didn't he help you? Question mark. We have chosen this did and bring it in forward and added not with it to make the same sense. He and then we added the subject and help is the verb and you is the object. If we have not added not, then the sentence would be did he help you. It is like in this way the question did he help you would be in this way. The answer to this would be either yes or no. If we talk about it in Punjabi, this sentence is he did help you. Ohne thodi help kiti si. This meaning of this sentence is didn't he help you? Ohne thodi madad nahi si kiti. Same sentence. Agar ase not hata dende, if we don't use not, if we only add it, did he help you? Then the question would be ki ohne thodi madad kiti si. कि उन्हें थोड़ी मदद की थी सी। The total sense of this sentence will change. मैं कल भी दस्या सी, we only have to change the form. We cannot change the meaning. Meaning we have to remain, keep it same. That's why we added did not. Okay. Next sentence. Everyone knows Gandhi ji. Everyone knows Gandhi ji. सारे गांधी जी जानते हैं, कौन नहीं जानता गांधी जी? दिस फॉर्म विल रिमेन, फॉर्म विल चेंज, द मीनिंग विल रिमेन सेम. हु डज नॉट नो गांधी जी. आई होप दिस इज क्लियर टू यू. इफ एवरी वन इज रिटन इन असर्टिव, यू विल मेक इट who does not know Gandhi ji? Question mark. And if it is in a question form, who does not know Gandhi ji, change it into assertive, then you will write everyone knows Gandhi ji. Why we have not added s here? Because we have added does here. Already s is mentioned here. It does not matter if she fails. Koi farak nahi penda. अगर वो फेल भी हो जाती है, डज नॉट मैटर. वॉट इफ इफ शी फेल्स, फिर की जो फेल होगी कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता. देन वी विल राइट वॉट इफ शी फेल्स. इफ इट इज रिटन इट डज नॉट मैटर, यू विल चेंज इट इनटू वॉट इफ. नोबडी लाइक्स टू बी बुलीड. किसे नू भी पसंद नहीं है कि उस बंदे नू कोई बुली करे. ओके, एंड इफ नोबडी इज रिटन, वी विल स्टार्ट विद हु. हु लाइक्स
टू बी बुलेट। केनो पसंद है बुलेट होना, केनो पसंद है बुली होना, किसनो पसंद है? आंसर टू दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑब्वियस, आंसर टू दिस क्वेश्चन इज नोबडी। इफ एवरीवन इज रिटन देन वी राइट हु डज नॉट, इफ नोबडी इज रिटन वी सिंपली लाइक राइट हु। ऑनेस्टी कैन नेवर डाई, ऑनेस्टी कैन नेवर डाई, कैन ऑनेस्टी एवर डाई, ऑनेस्टी कैन नेवर डाई, वी हैव चेंज दिस नेवर टू एवर। ऑनेस्टी कदे खत्म नहीं हो सकती, की ऑनेस्टी कदे खत्म हो सकती? टू ऑब्वियस आंसर टू दिस इज नो, सो इट विल बिकम सेम। मनी शुड नॉट बी वेस्टेड लाइक दिस, व्हाई वेस्ट मनी लाइक दिस? मनी शुड नॉट बी वेस्टेड लाइक दिस वुड मीन कि पैसा इस तरह फजूल नहीं खर्च करना चाहिए। क्यों पैसा फजूल खर्च करना नहीं करना चाहिए? ऑब्वियस आंसर, मैन कैनॉट रिमेन इमॉर्टल, इट्स कैनॉट हियर इन दिस सेंटेंस वॉज ऑल्सो कैन, वी हैव ब्रिंग दिस टू फॉरवर्ड इन इफ कैन विल इज was and other helping verbs are used, we will bring those helping verbs out in front and make it a question word. Man cannot remain immortal, can man ever remain immortal? इंसान कदे भी इमोर्टल मीन्स कि हमेशा ले जिंदा नहीं रह सकता, कि इंसान हमेशा ले जिंदा रह सकता है? नो ही कैन नॉट। नेक्स्ट, दिस इज नॉट द राइट एटीट्यूड, इज दिस यूज्ड, वी विल ब्रिंग दिस एंड फॉरवर्ड, इज दिस अ राइट एटीट्यूड? In Punjabi also, when we do conversation with our friends or our brothers sisters, we say ये सही नहीं है, this is not a right attitude, ये सही attitude नहीं है। And if we are angry, we want to present our question, our sentence in a question form. In Punjabi also we say कि ये सही attitude है तेरा, is this right attitude? Obvious answer to that question is also no. There is no one like a mother. Again, is this used? We can bring it forward. Is there anyone like mother? कोई भी माँ वर्गा नहीं है, कि कोई माँ वर्गा भी है? Same meaning. Time flies very fast, so no helping verb is used, and from flies we come to know which tense is this. This is present tense, present indefinite tense, and we will make it in a question form, in interrogative form, with the words like do or does not, does, and here we will add does because flies is used. Doesn't time fly very fast? Why doesn't? Again, I repeat, because this is a present indefinite tense and s is used, that's why we have used doesn't. And time is singular, so that's why we have used with time doesn't. Doesn't time fly very fast? Why not flies? Why fly? Because we already have used the s. S or ES with the do here. Our soldiers are very brave. Here our helping verb is used. We will take out this helping verb
and we will write the sentence. Are soldiers not brave? Are soldiers not brave? So I hope this is clear to you. We just have to keep in mind that we don't have to change the meaning of the sentence. We can only change the form of the sentence to convert one type of sentence to another type. Please follow these examples and practice a lot, and then you will definitely learn it. Thank you.